we can potentially put this on YouTube. This really is hot. Another panorama of I don't know if that's good or bad, but
well, I think it's cool as far as we don't have another person on that side. I mean, I definitely want us to be way out there, but this is nice.
Yeah, and those are those arches that I remember seeing from the videos.
Where?
Back there, the arches. I mean, the arches, the hotel arches, though. It's just a symbol of this hotel. And this is the hilltop up there. Yeah, this is actually looks exactly like what the video on YouTube looks like. Fancy that. Looks like there's all sorts of expensive houses up there. Including some that maybe could actually look abandoned. We've just arrived in our room here at Barceló, and notwithstanding all the buildup, it actually thus far appears to exceed even our expectations, which were pretty high. There's Libre Champagne.
Other than I think I'm gonna have wow!
And Carlos was our guy.
Uh-huh.
And there's the tequila. And
we have tequila and champagne. And
yeah,
look at our view. Okay, I have to do it from
here. Yeah, we're filming. Sally wanted to film the room before we destroyed it.
I just started out here.
Here's Uno of Dose TVs. Yeah, I hear a rooster. Oh, they're little kayaks. Oh, look at that. Look at all the little boats down there. Look at that. See that?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that's a little, looks like they've got all sorts of watercraft.
Yeah, and we can have those things somewhere, those paddle boats.
There's kind of paddle boats. Yeah, that's those must be the little seafood restaurants down there, little seafood shacks. Sort of like. And there's a rooster out there somewhere. I wonder if he's going to end up as dinner for somebody. Oh, you can see the smoke from the little restaurants down there. And This is the hall corridor, which is just, these flowers are just really nice.
Five Ewoks.
This is a little better.